Hey guys, welcome back to the show. I'm Dr. J.
And I'm Rusty Foxy.
And if you're new to the show, we're a father-daughter team. We're slowly trying to eat our way through East Tennessee, but that is not what we're doing today.
We're not eating the forest.
So we are out here at Horse Creek National Park in Greene County. If y'all haven't been out here, it's wonderful. It's about 15 minutes from Walmart, thereabouts, in Greeneville. I guess I need to specify that too. So we have recently purchased a Jeep. We bought the newest Jeep I could afford. It's 87. So a 1987 Jeep. We are going to test drive today. There's a rough path that you can take. I've seen a lot of Jeeps on it. We've never owned a Jeep. So today we're going to go four-wheel driving with some friends of ours, Sam and Kyle. Hi! So that's who's going to be ahead of us. They're going to lead the path into it. And so let's start off with a little bit of footage of the Jeep. As you can see, it's just a rough cut Jeep. We have the doors off. It is hot and I have no air conditioning. This model came with air conditioning. This one does not just have it. Anyway, so we got Russo with us. You can barely see him. He's in the back seat. He loves this thing. We do have a hard top, but I'm not going to be taking it off because I only have one set of arms.
No.
I'm pretty sure we can get it off of the Jeep. I'm not real sure we can get it back on. But anyways, guys, come with us. This should be a pretty fun adventure. I'm interested to see where this trail goes. Anyways, guys, also, well, I was going to have you like, subscribe, hit that bell icon below. You'll get more videos like this, but you haven't seen this video yet. So let's get to it. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
something.
Well,
my back hurts.
So this is the first time we've ever done a trail like this ever. That was something. As you can see from the footage, it's a very rough terrain, to say the least. We got thrown around here quite a bit. I know we don't hardly have any footage of that, but trust me, it threw us around quite a bit. And on top of that, ye old Jeep wanted to die on me quite a bit.
They kept on falling asleep.
Yeah, so I never got out of first gear. So we crossed the creek 3 times. Our friends went on ahead. They have a much more rugged vehicle razor to be playing with. Sorry, we have llamas coming up. Here, let me show you all the llamas. So, would you do this again?
No.
Not with me.
Russo
might. Russo was thrown all over the place. I had this roll bar come towards my head several times. It was a lot of fun. Would I do it again? I don't know. Who? It did take my breath. I will say that 1,000% it did take my breath. Now, a lot of that would depend on your vehicle. Would I take anything outside of a Jeep or a Jeep Plus on this trail? Absolutely not. If you have like an all-wheel drive truck or something, I would not do it. An ATV, a Razor, maybe a Jeep would be real fun on this trail. I would not take anything less than that. At one point, of course, y'all know, I don't know if you know or not, but at some point we had an Equinox and we drove some of these things. I would never do that with the Equinox, ever.
Be like, nope, I'm done. Push my limits.
Anyways, guys, thank you so much for being with us. Make sure you like and subscribe. And what else we want to say?
Share with your friends, enemies, Spicy Boys, and Spice Girls. And remember, your turn.
God loves you, and so do we. All right, bye, guys.
Bye.
Coconut.